a motorcycle with an i6 engine in it.
By the way, we all need y'all to be quiet during
that's
creating
nothing.
The
that's nothing. I've seen a motorcycle with a Viper V10 in it.
You should set yourself to high priority.
Who's wasting money on me again? Wheels.
It's everyone. Me, mate.
Good luck. Your money's gone.
Oh no.
Okay, let's try gritting one more time. Maybe I can.
For the last time.
Maybe we can get this move done smoothly, and I don't have to make any more silly mistakes.
Yes.
Oh look,
yes,
yes.
Hey, let's see them.
Can someone please explain me how I have better internet connection to Facebook than I got to Darn?
I don't know.
Touching their webs.
Okay, so first lane is Zenvil and Gamer.
Okay.
And then it's third one is on inside or on outside, because I never remember.
So
on the inside. So yellow on the inside. And Rivas next. Then Grim and Baron. Then Kantash and 5 down actual.
Yep.
See, the great thing about Flimmer is that nobody can give me all well for it.
Fountain and Silky. Firefly and Divide.
What?
You're on the inside. Yes. Duncan and Darn.
I heard my name. Let's go.
Okay. Nick and Yuri. Yuri, you're on the outside. And Tony, last guy.
This feels bad, man.
Let me just close my browser. Okay.
We have the grid set up?
Yes.
Oh, cool. Then we can actually get going.
Yeah, I've never been on pool before.
Okay, guys.
We're only
36
minutes late. Let's go.
The procedure, as usual, we'll start the race on lap 2. Then go the usual rules with starting apply, just that don't pass the safety car in the initial start.
For a minute, I thought I disconnected because your cell phone like, slowed down.
So one small left line, it's a slow line, right?
Yep, the left lane is a slow lane. You'll know it's a slow lane because you have to do a little swerving maneuver to get into it.
Yeah, and there's more slowdown strips.
Yep.
Oh wow.
Give
me a moment.
Is our safety car driver running?
This is cool.
I forgot to shoot my car.
That can help.
Ah, perfect.
There will be. Oh, yeah, thank you, mate.
No worries. Can you shoot back, please?
I'm
fucking off AG to cut the
vape. Wait. Yeah.
Thank you.
It's
the vehicle and pull on the right.
Yeah, pull out on the right side of the track. There's a little opening there on this.
Yeah, yeah. I'll speed up a little, like, when we get to the corner.
Don't speed up.
Don't speed up, just go wide. You would be on the racing line, so.
Okay. Fair enough.
What the fuck?
That whoa!
Was yeah, that was.
I clicked my record and put it in. It is fucking. Jesus.
Got them. Sorry.
Oh, that was too fast, wasn't it?
No, you're good. We're racing.
I just overtake four people in one corner.
Nice. Oh, these girls.
Yeah, I noticed.
Okay. I didn't think you were going to cover that little guy there. I swear.
One left of the blue flags.
Face.
36 blue flags.
What? I had like half a car length in between us and my
screen. Yeah, not your fault, dude. I just didn't have a lot of space there.
Sorry about that.
I mean, I stayed in the second lane still on my screen.
Yeah, you were there for me as well. I guess the connection hates us.
Whoa, what?
Jesus Christ.
What the hell happened?
I actually have a VPN. I'm going to try
to see
if it fixes.
Yes.
Fucking lag.
By the way, please announce if you're going to pit. If you go really slow, then it kind of catches me off guard.
The grid. Oh, I see more people.
Have to catch up to the leader somehow.
It's the wrong lane.
No. What? Wait, you
have to go through the slower one, not the one that you just went through.
You have to go through the left.
The pit doesn't count.
Yep. I hope you're recording, Gamer, because I really want to see how close I was on your screen now.
We traded for pink there.
Did it hit you there?
Yeah, but you're fine.
No, that's weird, because I was about half a meter away from you. See, the great thing is, with this paint job, you can't technically give me a warning because it's still ugly.
Yeah, you see, I also have the black and the pink on my car as well. But you see, Dawn, you can give him a warning. He hasn't got any colours for them, but... Our old team.
I have some blue.
We
not
didn't have...
direct blue, but...
Fine. You can have that.
Next Embo. I'm on the charge.
I'll just fucking blow you up, man.
How fucking fast are you going? What the fuck? What spoiler you put on? Jesus Christ.
I've got the invisible ducktail one. It looks like the stock one, but it still gives the boost.
You lied.
Qualified.
I really do apologize about that yellow. I'm
yeah,
really
sure.
Sorry,
good,
man.
Good.
Damn it, I lost some speed down.
Fortunately enough, there was nothing behind us. So.
how the pink neons go red with every one of the red track pieces?
The yellow neons go red as well.
It's like switching from like a, if I make the bright pink to like a pinky red. It's like candy red. It's really fucking nice.
My white
going
straight to red.
Shoot my car, shoot my car. Thank you.
Red pit 2. Pit 1
to
red. It's only pit 1.
The other one doesn't. Why are you catching me, bro? I don't like this.
Because as I said, I'm going to win the last race. This has meant my dominance over this championship.
Well, I'm so far winning the last race.
Well, the answer is computer says no.
Well, computer says yes.
Computer says no. Plus it's team on.
Oh no.
Yes.
Honestly, when I looked behind, I thought you were a red whip car. I really did. You even hit him.
Wait, this turn is right.
Yes, that's right. Girl, I was like, I'm gonna brake check you. Everything you wouldn't benefit either of us. It'd be completely pointless.
Curb, this doesn't work.
They were in the same setup from yesterday.
Yep. Seems so. Except I don't have custom exhaust, so.
I changed the suspension and I changed and I put neons on. That was it.
I've always had neons.
I never had them on yesterday.
Steven!
It's a leg! It's a fucking leg! I fucking swear! My friend!
It looks like
Jesus
tensions,
tensions are quite high on the eastern front. Next thing we'll hear is Russia invades Poland
and
again.
And you are not waiting for this!
Oh god. Oh god. No.
We found out the base secretly Putin.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Goodbye.
You say goodbye, but...
Yeah, goodbye.
Can I, like, make it a four-way battle for the lead?
Yeah, just keep going. You push me, it doesn't matter.
As long as all four of you take each other in.
What the fuck? That's
just
great I've done that now.
They're gonna fucking hit me back twice as hard anyways. I don't care. It was a very slight tap, but it was enough to just push my car not through the whole one.
That's twice I've done that. My car must be 5 meters in front, half a meter, a meter in front and to the right.
Oops. Oh, I got to lead some of the race, I'm happy.
At least you didn't lose positions from the start.
Yeah, you pushed me right in the way.
Well, I gave you a boost.
Yeah.
You more just say no.
If my suspension is broken, I'm blaming you.
Nana boost. Oh fuck.
I think my suspension is already fucked up.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think mine's gone as well.
Yeah, mine is the hitting wall.
See, the thing is, I'm gently tapping the walls, and
like,
I seem
really
to be getting good boost,
like,
but I'm not damaging
of action,
the suspension.
I'd say a really quick lap when I was out in front, like a 108 flat. Is it tough? No, I haven't been doing anything special.
Hey, please.
Whoa!
No points, please.
I'm going to pit divide.
What?
He's going to pit.
Yellow pit one.
What's the cause of the
lock? Yo, I don't see the reason why you're so set. It was a fucking neck.
Said he was going to pit lane.
I said I'm going to pit lane. Jesus.
I wouldn't be so aggressive because I know I have a fucking.
Davide, he said he was going in the pit lane. He didn't see anything else.
No, I know.
Well,
I'm just leaving. I know he just said it.
Can you guys fucking shut the fuck up. Jesus fucking Christ.
Off.
Thank you.
You're
I'm gonna pit.
I just look at the inside then. There's no, I couldn't alt on my line because you were so far in the middle.
Yeah, I was too slow.
Oh!
Was that too much?
I'd say it's too much, but I'm not gonna penalize you if you don't wait.
I want it clean.
We'll wait. Put down the
top. Yeah, Josh.
I got so much more grip now. Feels good.
Grim, let me see if we're like really low 108s.
I'm running mid 108s every lap. Like 108.5 has came up twice when I checked.
No. I'm gonna quit wall boosting. I don't think it
works. I just almost rolled my car.
I don't think it's good.
No, it definitely works.
Yeah, it works, but it's not worth it. It
doesn't work for me.
Way better than
it
though. Got so much more grip.
I believe you tap it a little bit, would be okay.
Oh,
yeah,
sorry,
I try and ride.
You have to be delicate with it like a French maid. I must say, when Fallout 4 came out and you had that French robot that you could turn into a synth, I really wish there was a French maid outfit for her and someone actually made a mod for that. Because she has the French maid accent, like a strong French. Yeah, but why have a Peterson, pedophile, when I can have a proper French maid?
Good point.
Jesus Christ, what happened with your car?
Oh, my car's fine.
Oh.
What level
are you?
61.
Thanks.
Whoa!
I'll
okay,
kill you when we're on lap 20.
That's a bit of a lag.
That's one buggy car in front of you.
Duncan's actually quite fine on my screen, actually.
Looked like he was jetting around a bit of a
back to the inside. Oh, you're good.
Watch out,
I was already fighting.
I'll stay behind me, Scrub. I have some leaders to catch.
I must see them, well, that was beautiful overtake.
I know, right? I was actually quite scared, I thought I was going to slam Slunkin into the wall and squash you. Really scared. Oh shit, sorry, I don't know who it is.
Yui. I'm gonna put up your inside, Tony, so.
Sorry, Vibe, I got bounced.
Not good.
Boom, I think Don's forming in on this. Rubber fast. Is there any team orders? It's all random with the championship now.
I'm not really bothered.
Have there ever been team orders in this team?
Good question, actually.
Well, there was. I just don't have the trust in my teammates to actually enact them.
Yeah, what was the some of the rules?
If you're in first, you should let me win.
Like, no, that's not real. That was the contract, I said. That was promised free Cocoa Pops, I didn't get any.
How did they give you Cocoa Pops?
But they're the fucking best.
No, they're not.
What's the best?
Well, are you guys gonna have
the. Yeah. It's like the biscuits and throwing calls again.
Guys, that heading should be enabled soon.
Yeah, we're on that thing. So yep. Should be enabled within the next 3 times round.
Definitely feeling some slight awkwardness in the front left.
That's quite bad for me, because my car feels really fucking quick, but you're not, like, going away. It's sat right there.
I hope to God in one of those aerial laps when I was catching you, I actually did get into the 107s.
We're on lap 20
now. Okay,
yeah,
that's
okay.
Enabled.
Go and pit 1.
Why?
Gamer,
one.
Pit 1. Here comes the field!
Yeah, pit 1.
Tony, pit 1.
Rivas, pit 1.
I think
Yeah, all that rule changed is that just
all the rain
you took them 20 laps late.
Hey, well, that's still better.
There's no wrenches in the pit lane, fuck.
Gamer pit 2.
That's why I've been advocating where you have to do it after a certain time.
Yeah, I've got the last wrench on that first round.
Oh my god, you restart anyways. I need a wrench. God damn it. Just bullshit. Are the wrenches back there yet? No, for God's sake!
You see them come up on the map.
Yeah, but I don't want to go in the slow lane. That's the only thing that,
I think you should.
No, no, you wait until...
Don't respawn in the fast lane.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. But
you wait until...
My car's like going in the fucking slow lane.
There's a bus there.
Oh, shit.
God.
Oh. Was that showing the way? Okay. I thought that was my fault.
Ooh, bounce, game dog.
I didn't pit. Yuri, can you shoot me?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Gamer pit 3. Gamer pit 3.
Microphone.
Okay, I'll keep waiting.
Then we'll pit 2.
I have a broken car and no more pit stops.
I'm sorry if I said
that. Well, you hit me, but it didn't register, so...
Great. Hit you as well.
Okay. I'll get
this. You're lucky
too. Sorry, Silky. I tried to get too much out of that.
Whoever the pit watcher is, when they come into the pits next time, can you shoot the black dominator with pink neons, please?
Yep.
Five down, pit one.
Yeah, but yeah. Still only people going to the pits at once. How do we know who?
Oh, sorry, debate.
Maybe two.
Good, pick 2. What car can I pick? Quick. Shoot. Thanks. Thanks for that.
No problem.
Oh, sorry, Selfie.
The best thing that happened to GTA Racing in a while. Shoot.
You should have called it a bit earlier, because I was wondering why you were slowing down.
Oh shit.
Okay, B3 shield.
Oh,
got him. Alright.
I'm not so
interested in that. You shot me. Sorry. At least no headshot.
Yeah, B3.
Five down,
pit 2.
Shoot me.
Tony, pit
brakes.
Some leg issues. Oh, it's already done.
Fine, you didn't hit me. It was close though.
It was close.
Stop it on the two.
Two.
Neck pit two.
Jimmy.
Thank you.
Oh, I just don't know.
No, you haven't got
three.
Battle continues.
Still, that's what? Half a second gained from that?
Yeah, I was at one lap where I fucked up quite a bit. Pulled quite a lot that lap.
Finish with my car.
Got a massive boost, Jesus.
Sorry, no, my fault. I thought you were gonna like late block me, so I was gonna predict go to the left, but you didn't do it. So I hit you.
I thought it was you. Beat
Yeah, it was fit, coming but to fit.
I'm gonna take inside.
Okay, I saw your car.
Yeah, they have this to the bit and go into the wall.
Why did you break mid corner?
I told you I'm coming to fit. Nice boost.
Sorry, Yuri.
Five down, pit three.
Whoa, fire, you gotta give me room!
Don't worry.
Oh shit.
Oh, oh shit.
Oh yeah, that's kind of lost that.
Yep.
Give me the boost!
Three wide.
Not enough.
Holy fuck, I'm not lunge, Jesus.
I made it work.
Oh, rest in peace.
Hell, that, you lost your pit washer.
Yeah, that's a pit watcher.
Grim, if I shoot your car, you shoot mine.
Where the hell is he?
He's standing, so he's fine.
When he like entered the car?
Yeah, he's headline standing on top of the fence.
With the Benson.
I don't see him.
This year, he's still in TeamSpeak, so you can spectate the race.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's
a coming too.
Alright. So, call out the pits in the...
Thank you.
We can... Oh shit.
What the... Sorry. That wasn't very nice.
Yeah, I know, I'm sorry. Did you get distracted by Baron?
Baron pit 3?
Yeah, kinda, and I pressed the wrong button.
Oh.
Hey Grievous, can you shoot my car from the...
I can try.
Microphone activated.
Next strike, can you shoot it?
Okay, I'll shoot it in the back.
Can you shoot mine as well? Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, he too, Rivas.
Yeah, I can't reach him in. Okay.
Jet him,
Pit. Revis, Pit 3, I'm going.
Denville, Pit 3?
You see, Grim, one little mistake and, like, you gain your position. Yeah, we're okay. Nick, you like it?
Hey Grievous, can you try to shoot me as well?
Okay.
Yeah. Just tell me when you get to the main stretch.
Actually, in the second
one. Okay. I missed.
Definitely lost
them. Yeah, that blue cause us like no. That's just
darn.
What?
I held Grim up for a while.
They've got one thing to do, don't you?
Which lap are you guys on? 31 out of 41. Darn, you've done 2 pit, haven't you?
Yeah.
Shit. It was over speed, sorry Silky.
On pit 3.
Wait, when did the blue flux come on?
36.
That's very close.
Thank you. Watch out, second.
Divi, I'm sorry.
Can we finish this race without any safety cars?
Yeah, don't jinx it.
I will, because I need a safety car to get positions.
I was betting on safety car.
Grim. Wall boost.
Super wall boost.
Yeah, that's okay. Step in.
Drift, Tony.
Alright, blue flags will be coming out next round, so be aware. Oh, next lap, should I say.
What the hell?
Oh!
Are you sure?
Yeah, I had to go away. How can you still stare with that fucking front right?
Hey, blue flags
it's
are open.
It's fine on my screen.
It's ridiculous on
my
blue
screen. Flags are open.
I haven't done any of the wall boosting for the last, like, 5 laps. Just starting to try it.
Yeah.
Who? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh.
We both lost the rear end though.
But I had the worst tactic in the world, so that's why I'm 15.
Because I was pretty close to my part to my third. I was wondering if we could actually fight again. I guess it's a it's a no then.
It was a nice battle.
Yeah, indeed.
No pointless compromise.
Come on, Zane, we'll get back here.
No.
Oh. Attack rim now, somebody.
No. Shit's
you do
hitting
know
the fan. Shit is hitting the fan. It's a lot of shit.
That doesn't
they've
sound
got a
good.
Bit of push though over that. No, no.
This race is flown past what the fuck.
Yeah, because there's no safety cars to separate them. Like that, the red one.
Jesus Christ, why is my car not handling?
Hit the wall
to mortise. Guys should crash and let me finish on the podium.
Get back here.
No!
Go away!
Yuri, I am coming up on you.
You know if I win this race grip, that mean all of our team have won at least 2 races?
No. I've only won 1.
No, like in the full improv car history, I mean.
Yeah.
You let me win. Well, that's not gonna happen, is it?
No.
No, why must
you gotta fight.
Oh, it's a big quick car, I don't want to be near. Oh god.
Hey, wait, what the fuck have you done to your car?
Hmm?
Your car is in bad shape.
Light damage.
Whose car?
Yours.
Factory new, unused.
No, no, my car is okay.
Think about the blue flag, Shola.
Nah, I can't catch you.
No, the big because of anything can happen. And there's still lots to go then.
Yeah, but I'm not getting loose like I did. The front left caved in.
You've been pushing it too hard.
Yeah.
I don't know how my car's withstanding all of this punishment. I don't get how it is. Oh, I hate it with the people cars.
Screw that.
Oh, dead, I'm just
following you. I want to go outside.
I got white.
And inside, thank you. Flash FM car. Tony, go white, please.
I got white on next corner, bro.
Okay. Thanks.
I'm coming through as well, Tony.
Yeah, who are you bottom with?
Firefly. Just trying to keep up pace.
Firefly in your rear, coming up.
Yeah.
I'll tell you when they go by.
Pretty useless for me to try and overtake them, so every time I get close to them, I'll just throttle.
Am I that slow?
Just
say yes.
Yuri, yeah, stay away.
No, it's just that Yuri is that fast.
I'm not that good on this track. I was way better on the other two that I played.
Firefly, go wide. Not this turn, the turn after.
Hmm?
Go wide on the next turn.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Just a default turn.
I'll go wide again.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, gamer. Alright. Wait, see if we're playing this.
Nah, you're a crash.
Oh.
Come on, Grim, you gotta win this.
I can't. I'm just not catching him. He's getting better boosts.
I think McCall, you might jump in.
Position to get Racer back.
Thank you.
Unless Denver loses it doing one of the corners, he's got it. Come on, the inside Firefly.
Yeah. You got such a launch, holy shit, man.
Reflexive.
I guess I'm
white flag, this time by white flag.
Yeah, it's Tesla.
This one went up.
Thank you.
Never mind. Previous and someone else.
Okay, okay, I will.
Off the left here for everyone.
Buddy, I'm taking inside.
This is just hilarious.
Seriously, my music is trolling me at the moment. It's playing Staying Alive at 8-bit.
Nick, I'm right behind you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Last lap?
Last round, yeah. Now this is where you stop on the finish line and let me win.
Next corner's in. Next corner Zendo.
No,
he's finishing the race, so.
Oh, okay, yeah.
GG Zendo, GG Grim.
Oh, goodness, Grim.
That pit fucked me over. If I pitted the same time as you,
would have been a battle.
Did you get
power and GG?
Oh my god! I can't believe I got it.
I got 1 minute 8.
Did I get it, or am I really slow? Are you trolling me?
You got it 1:07.988.
Holy shit!
I got 1:08.001.
Guys, in practice, I couldn't do under 1:08.9.
Now in practice, I struggled to get like I only got a couple low 1:08s.
Wow, that was my level.
We did it. Good work, too.
Oof, that was an awesome race. Darn, that was a battle. That was a battle we had there. That was such a fun battle.
Oh yeah, definitely.
That's exciting.
Did you class that race long, bro?
Did
you class that as race long? Race long battle.
That was race long,
because we were trying to undercut each other every single time.
Grim, look at your lap time and then look at your lap time.
Yeah, 1,000.
What?
6. You know, looking at these lap times, I'm surprised I was able to keep up with y'all. I was a full 2 tenths off y'all.
See, annoyingly, I think that lap time for me was set at the start when I was literally just like setting down the fucking top laps.
Therefore, you should be disqualified if I'm the wrong color.
Well, so should Grim, so should Dawn.
No, I'm still ugly, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, but I have black and pink on my car, it's basically the same.
I'll take it.
How many cars do we have on lead lap at the end of this thing? I think there were like 5? Wow.
Yeah.
Wow, actually, I wasn't talking
yellow
down.
Yellow and black were on the lead lap.